see how the gang volume sounds with that.
All right.
I'm going to actually want to turn it down on my TV. Where's
my remote? Go to the live stream.
Has a pop-up that says go to the live stream, and then it takes me to your old stream.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah, it says Dino Man started broadcasting live. Go to the live stream, and then it's oh, there we go. Okay, got game action. Oh.
How's my voice sounding with the video game?
Hold on, keep talking a little bit. I'm gonna try to watch you in the chat so I can hear.
Driving. Sorry. This game's number one.
I would turn it down a little bit if you can.
The which one? The game or the game? All right.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Okay, I'm crashing into somebody. Oh, I guess, are these real people?
They're
how's it sounding
pretend
now?
Pretend real people. Sounds all right.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Are they the pretend real? Yeah, because I see Dirt Dog, and I don't know if he's online. Actually, I think I got my shit. Hold on, I want to change my shit to online. I think I got on. I supposed to look like I'm offline.
Yeah, that's what it says here in the app. We'll hide from the world.
Nice. Alright, so this is special SupaPod streaming. This is me, Dominic. Allworth and with Daniel Nicholson. We're just testing out Forza Horizon 4 that just came out today.
Special review.
And I'm the one playing it. And my familiarity with this series is not really good, as you can see. As I'm not that great at racing games, as simulation racers are, I'm definitely the worst at.
Yeah.
But Forza seems all right. But I played a little bit of Forza, but not much. I played mostly 2 because it was free. And look at me, I'm scratching another guy.
Tell Rob to get out of the way.
You know what? I gotta find where I'm supposed to be going. I must have took away my marker. Yeah. Okay. I'm supposed to be going here to this event.
Okay.
This is still the beginning. I did the intro. The intro is where you go through all the seasons: autumn, winter, summer, and spring.
I'd imagine that's what they released as the demo, right?
Yeah. You know, I haven't played the demo. I would think that would be.
We'll just say yes. I mean, that seems like play from the
okay.
Demo.
It definitely gets to give you the feel of the game. So it looks like I would probably have to change my settings, and I think I'm going the wrong. Am I going the wrong way? Yes, I am.
How can you tell? It doesn't look like. I mean, there's that little marker
really
on the map there, but it's not showing you.
Like, it used to
a
be
driving line or anything.
It was when I at first I was doing it. I don't think I took it off. I didn't go.
No,
to the
I thought
too
when
long.
You just went
because
to the
I'm right
map.
Here. That's why. Maybe that's why. Because I was like kind of already
set it up.
So this game, it says your name. And I was, because I thought I heard it say, oh, this is Dominic. And I was like, did it say my name? I was like, I didn't give them the permission to do that. But
welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series.
So far, I just created my character. I picked the only, I don't know if there was another black guy. Maybe it was a black girl. But there's only black guy up there, so.
Yeah.
Alright. What am I doing? What is my difficulty? Driver system medium. More inexperienced. And you can actually go lower to do racer. Which we will see. We will see how this goes if I'm going to lower my difficulty. I'm just going to stop the event. I don't know that much about cars, so I don't really know what the hell I need to do.
Hold down the accelerator.
The muscle car. Yep. Yeah, exactly.
Good old fashioned Lexus car.
With the muscle car because it's America. Yeah. And the other one was the, what was it? The Ford. It was the Ford, it looked.
Focus hatchback or something. Yeah.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah. It was the Focus. That's what it was. And I was like, no. That is not a car.
Getting a little squirrely there.
Yep. Already. Already.
That's American muscle right there.
Exactly. See, I like to pick the cars that really says, that really tells people that you have a small penis. So I try to go for the most expensive, best.
Oh, so you're going to have a Bugatti by the end.
Yes, exactly. Oh, crap. Look at that.
No, you're good. Just a little landscaping, as they say. Doing a great job drifting because the entire time you're racing, apparently you're drifting because of that fucking floaty back end you got there.
Come on. You? I don't know who that is in my friends list.
I don't know, but Bag Kermit's fucking nice and everybody, right?
Who's in front? Now look, they got you a second.
Yeah, look at me. I'm in number two. Why am I not number one? That's the best part of this, is the fact that these people don't even own this game, let alone play this game, and they got drivatars in here. You can tell me how I race.
In the game? And this looks gorgeous. Like, I mean, I love the environment. It's like when they're showing all the different seasons, man, I was like, god damn. And like the rally racing, wow, yeah. That was quick.
Oh yeah, because that was a sprint. That's why it's like, why didn't we go a couple more laps? Yeah.
Like the rally racing, I was like, god darn, like seeing trees fall and everything. Yeah. You know, I don't know how the motorcycles were making the trees fall, but that whatever. I was like, what the hell?
They got chainsaws down. Look at that, I'm also a black man down
there. Wow. Who was number one? I didn't even look at the name.
I didn't recognize the name at all. I can already see you've got great potential. Keep at it, and I'll see that you're invited to the next round of the series. Now that you're finished racing, it isn't co-streaming or whatever to the SupaPod channel, just so you know.
Hello. Okay.
Navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Direct me to the nearest location.
Yeah, go ahead, Helena.
Can you confirm that there's no Connect support? Yeah, good question.
I cannot confirm that.
That's probably why, because if you were shouting Cortana at her, then she would. I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon. Does Connect even respond? I mean, I guess it is Cortana if you have her turned on right, and it's Xbox if you don't.
Your radio, yeah.
Of course, now you can use Alexa station with her, so.
I know. See that now? That's the only reason I want Alexa now. So I really had no other reason to have Alexa. I mean, for my future Xbox. Right. Anyway, because I got Connect now. But now I know, like, oh, good. Now that Alexa,
if you get an Xbox One X that doesn't have the freaking port, you can't buy the cable anymore.
Want to the next event?
Like, look
at
this.
Look at that.
Look at that house that I'm about to crash through.
Yeah.
Thing I'll let you more of.
So crap.
There you go. There's destructibility.
I just thought I looked back.
Keep your eyes on the road, Dominic. Goodness gracious.
I just imagine like it's supposed to be like a bunch of ducks or sheep here or something. Why you can't crash into them? Or at least they show them get out the way. Everyone say you can crash into them. Like
you have arrived at your they're faster than your car.
Yeah. I mean, like in those video games, where they show people like they're all just dodging out the way.
Yep. Exactly. Don't open your hood. You can't see racing if you open your hood. Full blanket in the trunk.
Yeah, for the dead body. It'll be comfortable back there. All right.
Yeah, I'll wrap it up in something. It's easier to transport that way. Flabby 1710.
Oh damn! All right, yeah. See, this, that's the thing about me racing
you're
racing games.
Pretty good.
I don't brake. I rarely brake.
Well, that's all you got to do is stay on the inside and then use the other cars to stop you from
yeah,
the wall.
To help
that's
me.
That's what I do.
Yeah, exactly. Like I got on medium assist. I might actually put it on like this automatic. It's like
just hold down the accelerator. So,
yeah.
Yeah, Rob, don't let him pass you because then he's gonna try and pass me. Nope, don't overtake me. Oh, that's messed up.
Ah,
yeah,
crap.
Took, you
up. Took
you out. Took you out. The driver
God damn it. Oh yeah,
that was an awesome
pass.
That's
one of them.
Yeah, I don't know who Zia is.
Goddamn tight curve. Yeah, I don't know who that is. That's somebody's reference list. I don't know. That could be just some random person.
Yeah, it's like I was looking at my friends list here on the Xbox app, and I'm like, it's like these people are followers. I'm like, who the heck are these people? And if they listen to the podcast, yo, hit us up. Let us know. Alright, you got this guy.
Like, what season is this? Is this spring?
I think this is autumn.
Is this autumn? This is autumn? Man, it's not enough, like...
All
like,
foliage.
Like, freaking leaves. Yeah.
Yeah. They don't have that in Europe or Australia or wherever the hell this game takes place.
Oh, it's Europe.
It's oh, yeah,
England,
it's London,
I guess.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
England. Great Britain.
Yeah, take that checkpoint.
The flag didn't stand a chance, Dom. There's the finish.
I thought it was.
You're number one. You're number one. I better got number two. Oh, come on! Look at that! I fell to number
damn,
seven.
You fell down to seventh. You must have crashed
because you messed up my car, Dom. I'm still not even done yet. Okay, there we go. He robbed you. Look at this guy with his crown. Very cocky of him. I don't like it. I don't like how you're stealing DC's intellectual property back here in this game.
Yeah. Excuse you know me. What? This is the most. I really can't see it because I used it as my freaking picture. I can barely see it. It's so small.
Uh huh. Yeah, I changed to the new avatar, Dominic. I just made mine the other day.
Oh yeah, I know. I saw that. I meant to try that. I meant to get my wheelchair. Did you get the wheelchair?
I put him in the wheelchair for a second. Just want to check it out. Put a bite
on
him.
So you can't do it. Don't like do something saying like you have to get some kind of
you
proof
have
that
to,
you are disabled.
You have to. Please roll in front of the Kinect for proof that you are in a wheelchair. No, it's just an accessory. There's a movie shooting
nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Do you have a cast? Like you have like a cast like if you
yep.
like your
you
arms
can.
Are cast. Oh okay. That's
sure
okay.
Can. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie. Yep, and then you can forget about it and be in a cast for 7 years.
Man, that arm's gonna be really smelly and hairy. Well, that one's cut my arm hair. But either way, it's gonna be. Really
but it grows
weird.
Even while we're under a cast.
Oh, then it's gonna be so freaking like look all funny when you finally take it out. Yep. So many years.
It's gonna be tiny.
All right.
I can work it out. All right, so those two are completed. So what do you got? Oh, there
What's
you go.
This one here?
Stunt driver. Yeah. Get on over there. You can become the new Stig.
I wish there's a these companies still allow them to do more damage. Like, I'm glad they actually have some, but I want to see something. Well, it could be. I don't even care about being totally realistic, because they don't want to. They definitely don't want to be realistic, because they want you to show you how off your car will look. But I mean, come on, it's a cost. I don't get it. People, like, I remember back, like, Gran Turismo days, they say, oh no, real cars, they don't want you to show the damage. I'm like, but in reality, people know cars crash. I mean, cars crash, it's going to look a certain way. I mean, damn.
Should really just take the shortcut.
Like, oh, let me see. Can I do that? All right. I just hope they don't go to
don't
a barrier
hit the
where I can get past. Yeah.
I think as long as you don't hit the trees.
Yeah. Ah, crap.
I cursed you.
I wish it was like, this is like those games where you just go right through it.
Yep.
Just go right through them.
These are all fake trees. Oh, look at that, see? Made much different. Much, oh, well, they can't go through the cars, though.
Alright. Now, what happened here? Yes, I'm at the event.
Loading.
Well, this is obviously not an Xbox One X. I think it probably been done by now.
Yep, you need an Xbox One S with a nice SSD in there.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
Yeah, I'm playing this on a original Xbox, and it looks great. So I can't even imagine what it looks like on a S, on a S or an X. Yeah, PC exactly. Well, you know what? I've seen Forza 7 on at least on my PC, and I mean it's not the most high power, but it does look better than what it looks on my Xbox. So I don't.
Got your Bugatti. Off to
Broadway. Hey, but dude, should let me put my license plate up here. I don't even know the story of this. Like, what? Why? Like, he's just let me drive his car, test drive his car or something.
Here, get this Bugatti to someplace.
Oh, nice.
Oh, eh. It's a salt.
Yeah, you get points for that. You all get points. That get points.
You got
burn out.
Burning out. There's a relatively sharp turn coming up here. Hard charger.
Are they stop signs?
You made it. 3 minutes to get over there? That definitely wasn't 3 minutes worth of driving.
Yeah, it really wasn't.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased
dressed
by
like a valet driver. Me and made a valet, yeah. Like park. If you're as good as the bow tie and everything.
Here's my keys, kid.
Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Oh shit. It's gonna talk me through, I can barely hear him. Alright. Alright, put some of this on.
Smash through the sign.
Left,
in a Bugatti.
But it's telling me to slow down.
The drone? What the hell?
Yeah, the buddy's in a jet
plane. Chase that plane!
You just
hit
that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers.
Go! The assist belt.
And the buddy's overshot you and your hero is safe.
Oh, so this must be like a movie.
That's what it
was movie.
Like, yeah.
Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast.
For Bond, James. They probably can't use James Bond.
They do have a James Bond car pack.
So, oh, they do? Oh, wow.
Yeah, maybe they have a.
And it's for this game?
Yeah.
You're gonna cut across the field.
Yep. They'll add something important. Whole bunch of like Aston Martins and stuff like that.
Okay.
It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay?
Isn't it confirmed that like, there's another one coming? Like who's supposed to be James Bond? Is it still
Yeah, it's Daniel Craig still.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, and Danny Boyle was supposed to be directing it, but he left the project, and now it is somebody else. I forget who it is.
Everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you could do that again? I'll give you a number to casting. Call you if there's.
Oh, I actually got 3 stars. Oh, yes. I actually got 3 stars. Wow.
Is.
Yeah.
Kerry Fukunaga, who has directed
The Valet Driver. That's what the movie is.
The only one that I'm familiar with is Beasts of No Nation, which was
Beasts
the one
of
with
No
Ibris
Nation. That sounds familiar.
Alba.
Oh yes, that's right. I
yeah, yeah. He was like a dictator or something. Yeah.
Hey Dominic, there's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a.
I don't like you saying my name.
I'm sure you save time to take part in the. I don't like you being dressed like a valet.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
What time is it?
It is 7:30. Yeah.
I mean, at least want to be out by 8. I gotta watch the baseball game. Gotta see the hopefully the Cubs lose.
How dare you? Who are they playing tonight?
They are playing the Colorado Rockies. Because Milwaukee beat the Cubs and Dodgers beat the Rockies, so I'm happy the Dodgers won. So they don't have to play that wild card game. Mm-hmm. I'm actually shocked that the Cubs lost. I thought the Cubs won. They were home, but. Brewers are good, I guess. So they do have the MVP. Am I going the wrong way? Yes, I am. I wish it was showing me the goddamn line.
Anna, point me in the right direction. It looks like it's still pointing you at
it's
the
right
one
there.
That you just did. Yeah, that's the one you just did.
But that's not the one I picked. I could have sworn I picked. I must have didn't. Okay. On.
Maybe what's happening is like when you scroll over that thing, it does the blue line, so you think you selected it before it
yeah,
actually
that's
gets
what it
selected.
Happened.
That's what I'm thinking.
Oh, wait a minute. Let me try to hit these sheets.
Don't hit those sheets. Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God! Get ahead of them!
Nah, they're too fast. They're too fast.
She got a V8 inside of
them. Come on, playground, man. Put some cheap death animation. Alright.
So how do you feel about getting extra experience by streaming this game on Mixer?
Oh, I didn't know you do that. I guess that's pretty cool. That's why it's the number one game on Mixer. not just because it's the game that the only game that
I was gonna say the biggest game on Xbox right now.
Wait a minute, when's Assassin's Creed? Did that come out?
That comes out tomorrow. Yeah.
Tomorrow, okay.
That game is looking pretty good. I still think if I were to choose between that and Origins, I would probably go Origins, but
I think you won't lose out. Like if you didn't play either one.
Yeah.
If you didn't play either of those games, get Origins. That's a cheaper price.
You can't hit the animal, so you hit the sign with the animal on it. That would be what that was.
Now people won't know that it's a crossing for cheese.
Exactly.
They'll just run them over.
What's up, no,
no, crap.
Oh, God.
He went the wrong way.
How dare you?
No, maybe on the wrong side of the road. Oh, yeah, I'm not used to this country.
Exactly.
I was on the wrong side of the road.
Don't hit my car. My fresh Mustang.
I have an American car. They should just know that. Like, oh. He's an American. He doesn't know he's supposed to be on the left side of the road.
Yep. You're trying to drive like the Australian or whatever. Dirt. Oh, longest drift.
Oh, I guess those are my stats I have so far.
about to hit that poor woman. No car needs that many lights. What are you doing? Can't see with two headlights, Dominic. You shouldn't be driving. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which,
you'll need a car that can handle the dirt. What the hell? Alright, what we got here? Escort, RS, Cosworth, it's a Ford, Subaru.
Nice. Subarus are good in off-road situations.
Yeah, I want to try the Subaru.
Nice, the Subaru. That flat four boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
Hey, look at that spoiler. Oh, and doors that automatically open by themselves and have the wheel on the wrong side. What do you think about these transition screens?
They're okay. I mean, like I guess it's loading. I guess it could keep me interested.
Yeah, if it's not just like a spinning thing, okay. If that's what it's in place of. Right, yeah, so. Absolutely. You're going to enjoy yourself out there. Makes sense. Ooh, look at that.
Good. Yep. The old me would have crashed. Yeah.
Well, your tail light's not looking great there, but.
I know. I don't know what the hell happened. Maybe that's what hit the car.
Somebody else did that too. Look at me getting in front. Yeah. I like this. I don't even have to play, and I'm still doing great. Until I fall all the way back into 7 somehow.
To give you points for your avatar, like, hey, you came in this place in your friend's game.
I think they used to do that in the older ones. I don't know if it's still in this one or not. Like, do you know if Bad Kermit's actually playing this game? Because it just said, you know, like,
well,
his longest streak or whatever.
Now, he was playing Forza Horizon 3. Now, he might have been waiting for his, copy or waiting for the download. Like, I saw that earlier today. But then, when I played the game a little bit earlier, it said, oh, Bad Kermit had this many points. And I said, oh, he must have got the game.
That's because I just saw, like, the longest drift streak or whatever pop up for him. And I was like, okay, is that his avatar or is that actually him?
I have to go look because I'll be weird if they actually showed his stats for avatar.
Here's my avatar stats.
Wow, there's a lot of turning.
Have you ever seen like the off-road racing stuff, like what is it, the rally racing stuff, where they like literally have someone in the passenger seat with them telling them the direction that they need to turn and like distance?
Yeah, it's a VR game that does that.
Oh really?
Yeah, I was listening to a podcast because they were talking about that, like, hey, you got a person next to you, I think you can get, there's a It's not a real person, you know. It's a computer. Because the guy asked, "Oh, you can have a person?" I say, "Well, you can, but it's
that would be even crazier." Yeah, if you could do like two-player VR. The fact that you can't see and you need someone to tell you where turns are, that is frightening to me.
Yeah, I know. Because I was wondering. Yeah, I think years ago I heard that like somebody in a car. I thought that was just like, oh, they just their coach. But it's like, oh no, they usually have somebody in the car. And it's ain't like those rally games I've seen, which I don't know if that's real. About the, I mean, maybe they are. Like where they have clips with no railings. I was like, oh, that's scary.
You were crazy, Dominic. I'm sure that
I don't even like driving. I don't even like driving normally. So I was like,
oh yeah, you're doing pretty good on. Would you say medium here on?
Yes. Yeah. I'm on medium assisted. I am on inexperienced.
Ah.
So I'm not on the lowest. I'm the second lowest.
Yeah.
I'm on the second
Harry,
lowest.
There's a dude named Harry Chicken. Yeah. Yeah. Look at me over there in my blue and pink shirt.
I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you may just make it into round two.
Proud of my avatar getting third place there. Good job. Like releasing my baby out into the world, letting him drive my car.
Yeah.
The more you'll build your influence.
Hey, Dominic. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
Oh, they did it. Spin the wheel for me. Okay.
That's rude.
I was hoping that they'll let me, like, hey, want to spin.
Yeah, walk over
What's
there.
What's that dab sign? That's all I like to do with the dab sign. What you get?
No. You get the dab,
like dab animation
emoji
you
or whatever, yeah. Me up, and I think have your guy throwing up the dab. Throw up the sneeze. That's the one you already did, right? Yeah.
Oh, I already did that one. Okay, I did that one. I guess it's just
that,
this is
yeah,
the
that,
one.
Yeah.
That let me see how big this map is.
Blue thing over there by your car.
Oh, look at this.
That's pretty big.
Oh.
Man. Where are the Hot Wheels at? Hey, what's that little purple thing? Oh,
fast travel board. There's no fast travel around here. All right, so I have to drive. Here on Pulse.
Yeah, I think for the fast travel stuff, you have to go to that place and, like, run over a billboard or something.
Oh, okay.
If you had access to it. Man, Bad Kermit sure does get across his map a lot. It's always where you are.
Who is this cycle?
Good question. I'm sure I know maybe one person in this entire soundtrack.
Yeah, I think somebody just came with an album. Oh, Kanye, right? Yeah.
I think he was supposed to be coming out with an album, like to coincide with him being on SNL, but I think it got delayed.
Oh, okay.
Now he's talking about how he's going to be recording it in Africa.
What?
Because he's made America great again, so now he's going to make Africa great again.
That one. Good man.
Yeah, hunt down that flabby 1710.
Come on. Oh, crap. It's my turn. Yeah.
Flabby knew where you were going.
Oh, this is a stop sign. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh no.
I guess they're advertising the car too.
Of course. It's like in the old, like regular Forzas where they just had the top gear guys talking like, this is the Aston Martin. It's the sexiest car that will get you fucked by all the hottest women.
Oh, it's 1v1.
You made it. I'm Jay.
Yeah, street race.
If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Before we start, you've got to know this is
speaking of Aston Martin sanctioned by the festival.
So don't mention this to Kira.
What's that thing? You're over here in a Subaru.
See you around though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name.
Sorry, you're not allowed in here,
peasant.
Looking
forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Your 2005 Subaru.
How do I
change your car? I don't think you can.
Oh, I hope me. Actually, I'm maybe driving a Subaru.
Yeah. Huh, I guess it's not one-on-one.
An off-road. Yeah.
Well, take the shortcuts. You gotta go through the checkpoint things. I learned that the hard way in the demo.
Oh, oh crap! We're racing here. Jesus!
So what happens when you illegally street race, Dominic? You gotta do it legally. You gotta call up the cops, give them the heads up to shut down these streets for you. Oh, what am I doing all the way back here? I shouldn't be back here.
I wouldn't. Yeah, I probably had to change my car before I even started the event.
Yeah, I was listening to the Giant Bomb review of it, and that's one of the complaints that Jeff Gerstmann had, was that you have to like go back to the Horizon Festival place or a garage or something like that to change your car.
Oh, you literally have to go back there?
Yeah, I don't know if there's a way to just like fast change, you know, go into the start menu and change it or anything, which is definitely silly. I mean, there's so many different kinds of events, you're gonna want a different car, you know?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, because if I'm like I'm driving for a rally race, why would I want a rally car in a street race? Unless it's they're all rally cars.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I'm in first place, but I'm also playing on inexperience. I mean, I'm just saying that if I was a harder level with the rally car, I wonder how would it be.
Yeah.
Even just normal experience.
That's another thing I wonder is like, what's your rally car's class as compared to what you're racing against? Because you know, there's the car factor, but then they also have like ABCD class and such.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
I wonder if maybe this rally car is more upgraded than some of those cars, if that would even matter. Look at that nice little Ferris wheel. Going to ride on that after you win here. Oh,
crap!
Snap. I'm up.
I didn't. What the fuck?
Shit.
I thought I was so lit. I wasn't paying attention. I thought I was so in the lead. That's why I was drifting. I wasn't even going full speed. I was just. Oh my god! That's some bullshit.
And here I am in my freaking Lamborghini Murcielago in 12.
Yeah, he's.
That's up, man. I got a Ford Fiesta that beat me. It's unacceptable.
That is definitely a small penis car, that Lambo.
Man, they just came out of nowhere. I just saw Bad Kermit.
I'm up here just
nowhere.
Cruising. I thought I was just throwing elite. I was looking at the Ferris wheel. Oh my god!
Keep your eyes and your heart on the road, Dominic.
I didn't even realize I was near the end. To be honest with you, I was looking at the Ferris. I didn't realize how close I was.
And you know what they say, if you ain't first,
hey,
you're last.
Just to let you know, there's another round one duck race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign.
Yield sign.
Fancy some thrills along the way.
Ooh, racing on it.
I got about 10 minutes. Yeah, I can get to that sign. Well, let me see.
Yeah, change car not available.
Oh, change.
Why is that unavailable? Right. That's weird. Like, if it is a thing that you can only do at a fast at the Horizon Festival place, why even put it in the menu? Maybe you just have to be like a certain level or something like that.
Yeah, maybe that's what it is. Yeah, take that, Kermit.
Has all the roads.
God damn it. Yeah, kangaroo.
Now go punch one. Oh wait, you're in London. I don't know why I keep thinking you're in Australia.
Which one was Australia? Was that three? That was three, right? Yeah, that was that was three. I think that was three.
Yeah, because two was like two... the French coast or something.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whee!
Woo!
You went through that tree. New peanut butter and jelly. Well, now you got another dirt racing thing, so car is appropriate.
Yeah, that'd probably be it. I'll probably end it at that one.
I think this is a pretty good look at the game. It's looking pretty good.
Yo, definitely.
I need to get in there for real instead of just having my avatar drive around and kick your ass in races. Poor Kelly. Really, I just want to see all the people, all the people's names in here. Whoa.
So, in the online, are you just in like open world with like certain amount of people in there and they just driving around and you start races or what?
I'm not sure. Not sure. Yeah, because I wonder if, like, if I could get on right now and I could just find you in the world and be like, hey, let's race to this point or something like that. Come on in. There's ample room in this trunk to hide a body. So you have the advantage now, Dominic. You have all these fucking floodlights on the front of your car. You can just blind everybody in front of you.
Yeah, exactly.
And then you overtake them.
I missed it.
Yeah.
God damn it.
He went on the outside of it. Here it is.
Alright.
Oh, damn it. That's one thing I'll say. Like, up until this point, I haven't used the rewind. Like me, I'd be spamming that thing as soon as I tap one of the walls.
I was using it a lot when the game started because I didn't have my settings I wanted. Yeah. I was just drifting all over the place.
Good old clean racing. Clean living, clean racing.
Yeah, and that's the only reason like I really never played, well not the only, but like rally games. Mm-hmm. Like rally, like dirt. Because. Mm-hmm. I just saw like how many like I did. Oh, this game looks cool, but man, all those tight turns and stuff. Like, oh, I'm not good at that.
Yeah,
no, I'm not good at that. Get on the game, looks cool, but yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, this is gonna be one of my worst races now.
Yeah.
I see that. Yeah, this is a lot of turns.
Tight.
Claustrophobic.
Oh no!
No, don't pass me.
Come on, any.
Yeah.
Force your way to the front.
Yeah.
You're definitely getting a better handle of it, you know, on these later laps.
Yeah.
It does get hard to adjust sometimes. You just want to, you know, hold the accelerator down, and then you're like, oh, I'm not going to be able to do it in this one, am I?
Yeah, like this game, like, I mean, this is all right, like, and it's not because I don't have much space to accelerate. It's always a turn. 11th place. Well, at least I get last.
Yep. Suck it, Rob. Stay nice and nestled in my third place up there.
He's Skrilla. Yeah, I guess it is good. Random people from other lists. Though I don't see everybody. I don't see Foot up here, so I ain't got anybody from my friends list.
Yeah, it's weird.
I don't see base Warlord.
Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon Autumn.
Where's New Jersey Mom at? Shout out to New Jersey Mom.
It doesn't start until autumn.
Oh, yeah.
You don't mind sticking around, do you?
Playing some Uno in 2005.
I saw her play a game. I forgot what game it was.
That was her 20-year-old son now, Dom.
I was about to say, it's probably like her son or daughter. Well, I imagine like they growing up there. I don't know how old they were.
Playing. They were 20 then. The 60-year-old mom.
All right. So I guess that's it. This game is fun. Like, I will be playing this some more. This is
part of Games Pass, right?
Yeah, I got this on Game Pass, so I won't have it by the end of the month, like October 20-something. Yeah. I had it at special 2 months. But man, it feels good, too. Like, I actually enjoy playing it. Like, compared to Gran Turismo, like back in old Gran Turismo, I had played Gran Turismo on, like, the PS3 or the new PS4 one. Like, on the PS2, Gran Turismo 3 was, like, the last one I played. Like, those games, I mean, I like them because of their look, but I can never get far in that game because just that, it was so realistic, which is a good thing for a lot of people, but bad for me because I play things very arcadey.
Because
I don't like to break. I don't like to break a lot. But with this game, since it got the assists and it feels better. And you know what? Maybe Gran Turismo feels better now, too, since, I never played it. But this game, the feel of the Forza, it does help newcomers get into the game or people who are not into simulation racers, so I do like that. And it looks
definitely
gorgeous.
Make it very accessible.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And yeah, this looks fun. Like I still want to play Forza 3. I kinda wish that was on Game Pass. I wish that was on Game Pass, which I'm like, they just avoided that. I guess to say, hey, we gotta get them to buy another Forza.
Yeah, because really what I want is to do the Hot Wheels stuff.
The Hot Wheels, yeah, exactly.
Stuff just looks so good.
All right, then. Catch us later. We'll probably do another video. I think our next video will probably be the Spider-Man. You playing Ultimate Spider-Man if you get that working. And with that, see you.
See you guys.
Oh, let me see when I figure out how to stop it.